Looks like someone activated the security. This holodeck's damaged. Let's try the next one. All right, let's get to someone's...
Activating program barcode 42 Epsilon. Safety protocols are disengaged.
Please, help us! The bugs are everywhere!
Program's locked. We'll have to survive the battle to leave. Last wave. Unless they change the program. Okay, that did it. Security systems are down on this deck. They won't be putting us into another holodeck scenario anytime soon.
This is Commander Tabak. Please respond. I repeat, if you can hear this, our defenses just dropped. We require your attention.
Someone's jamming that signal. We'd better get to 10 forward.
Thank you for coming. The Madison has been taken over by hostile forces, and we are in dire need of assistance. We responded to a distress call from USS Forrestal, long thought lost to the Nexus. As we closed to assist, the Madison was struck by a potent beam of psionic energy. It disabled the ship and left us vulnerable to attack. Mind-controlled members of the Forrestal's crew then beamed over and took control of this vessel. We few are all that remain free. An alien of tremendous psionic ability, formerly trapped within the Nexus. We believe it lured the Forrestal there in an escape attempt, which failed. Somehow, it was able to break free when the Nexus recently returned. Though powerful, there are limits to the alien's ability. The combat with your ship has weakened it considerably. Now is the time to strike. The controlled crew are bound to attack again soon.
Picking up transporter signals, multiple contacts. We've got incoming.
Enemy contact inbound.
Looks like we bought ourselves a little time. We should discuss our next move soon. You might talk with some of the survivors here for more information as well.
Ensign Seitel, security. Your arrival is most fortuitous. Our numbers have dwindled considerably since the enemy's initial assault. Until your arrival, I calculated our odds of survival at 4,200. Difficult to fully assess at this juncture. However, I am willing to state that our odds have improved considerably.
Oh, am I glad to see you! As good as can be, under the circumstances.
Ensign Rana, engine right. Well, they hit main engineering first. If you're going down there, be on your guard. Several of us tried to take it back a couple of days ago. They beamed in and took us by surprise.
I have a feeling these attacks will intensify as the alien gains strength. If we're going to do something to save this ship, we'll need to do it fast. Let's get down to main engineering. I think we can get a better grip on the security system there and...
Take these psionic inhibitors with you.
Shield losing power.
got a couple of problems here. Main power's offline, and there's a lot of Nexus radiation getting past the screens. I'll handle the power situation while you deal with the radiation. Once that's done, we can bring the security systems back online. Safe zone, and I've managed to prime the warp core. Give me a hand with it, and we can restore main power. That did it. Main power's back online, and warp core is stable. I've activated most of the security systems, but it looks like the bridge is still under enemy control. It's a good bet that's where the alien is. Disagrees with you on that.
Your words mean nothing. Kill them. Kill them now.
We are here to assist you.
Sensors. It's back on the forestall. This isn't over yet. The Challenger might be able to fight, but most of this ship's crew is unconscious. Beam back to your ship and deal with the forestall. I'll do what I can here to get the shields up and keep the Madison in one piece. Challenger.
strike me anew again and again until nothing remains. Once I was imprisoned within the Nexus, cast away for defying those who called themselves my rulers. And now a new jailer comes, demanding submission. No, I need this ship and everyone on it. They give me what I need to return home and avenge my imprisonment. I will not give them up.
The Challenger stands ready to assist you.
To someone who wasn't inclined to return the favor. That goes a long way, in my book. You're welcome. The Nexus is definitely worth studying, but only under safe conditions. The crews of the Forrestal and the Madison found that out the hard way, I'm afraid. Just like we did on the Enterprise all those years ago.
Interesting report. This alien was trapped for eons in the Nexus and wanted to leave? As I understand it, the Nexus is a paradise. Apparently, there's at least one life form out there who disagrees. Fortunately, you saved a lot of lives and 3 Starfleet vessels. Captain LaForge tells me they'll spend some time in space dock, but they'll be ready for duty again soon. And we can use all the ships we can get on the frontier these days. Well done.
Congratulations, Admiral. We need to cross between dimensions and stop the sphere builders.
Thank you.
approaching the Badlands. What is your status? I will be along in the Defiant momentarily. And may the Prophet smile upon you. Looks like I arrive just in time.
Thank you.
Congratulations on your recovery of the orb from Gul Kardec. We request that you return the orb to the temple in Hathon on Bajor. I'm afraid that we have not seen the last of Gul Kardec. But for now, the people of Bajor will be elated at the return of an orb we thought lost forever. Good work.
Congratulations,
Admiral. You have recovered the Orb of Possibilities from Gul Kardec. No doubt, you are being pursued by True Way forces. You must return the orb to...
How can I help you?
Your list of available specializations can be seen here. Select any of them to show details about the abilities and bonuses they offer, and to spend special... The progress bar reflects your current status within a specialization tree, and displays the bonuses that can be unlocked in that tree. Specializations provide extra abilities. All abilities cost a single specialization point. Additional specialization points will be earned each time your experience point bar is filled, even after you reach maximum level. You can assign one specialization as primary and one as secondary. All purchased abilities from your primary specialization are enabled. Only abilities from tiers 1 and 2 of your secondary specialization are enabled. Additional abilities may be purchased from any specialization, but will not be enabled unless that specialization is made primary or secondary. Any bonuses you have earned are permanently enabled. If you have purchased all available abilities, additional specialization points will be automatically converted to dilithium ore.
I am Gulmutak of the Krieger, Adjutant General to Gul-Kardec. You are carrying stolen property belonging to the True Way. Lower your shields and prepare to be boarded.
Four shields. How can I assist you today? I don't even know.
How can I help you? These are all ancient tomes dealing with the...
How may I help? Wonderful. Please.
The service rendered is not the service desired. What does not belong cannot be returned.
What has been returned does not belong. We must travel backwards.
When we gaze in the mirror, we see our faces as others do, but reversed.
Your task abides. You have recovered an orb. Now you must return it.
As you must return.
I would be honored to know what the prophets shared with you, if elsewhere.
Barrett here. What is your status? Acknowledged. Keep comm lines open as long... We have limited intelligence on the Mirror Universe. But from what we know, it appears the Terran Rebellion spread from Terok North, eventually forming a new empire. The Terran Empire has reoccupied Bajor. I believe this Captain Leeta is the administrator of the Bajor Sector.
I am Gol Haneri of the Torn, Chief Tactical Advisor to Gol Kardec of the True Way. You are not welcome here. Lower your shields and prepare.